Intelligence and our common sense. That's very important.